Okay, some people ask about some of my blood art. I'm going to give you a close-up shot here. This is one of my shirts. It's all done with organic dyes and blood. You have to remember these are well over 20 years old, so they have faded somewhat over the years. But some of the true colors still come out. Backside of that last shirt. It's very wrinkled, but it's been stored for 20 years. Now, this shirt really pops. The whole idea behind this shirt. You can see the density of the blood running in it. I can't do this anymore because basically the blood is bull's blood and it's hard to get anymore. I'm going to shoot the front. It's the front of that shirt. So you can see how the blood affects against the dyes.